In Chennai, it happened once in the hotel when a waiter, I asked for a coffee and a waiter came to my room and he said, I wanted to discuss something with you on cricket. Is it okay if I discuss? And I said, oh, please go ahead. So he said, whenever I've seen you wear an arm guard, your bat swing changes. And I don't think I had spoken to this to anyone in the world. I was the only person who was aware of that. And this waiter said that I am a huge fan and I've seen, you know, your batting. I rewind 5-7 times and I watch every ball multiple times. And that's why I thought whenever you wore an elbow guard, your bat swing changed a bit. So I said, yes, you know, you are the only person in the world who's figured out that. But you won't believe that, you know, after that, I actually came back to the room from the ground. I carried my elbow guard and I redesigned my elbow guard according to the correct size and the amount of padding and where the strap should be and all that. And I played, but he was the only one.